The summer season is here. That means sunny days, but also the threat of triple-digit heats. I've seen my fair share of heat waves hit the area, and I know this extreme weather can make you pay if you're not careful. And that's why Local 4 News is dedicated to keeping you prepared as the temperatures rise.
Trust in Chief Meteorologist Robert Bettis and Local 4 News for a forecast you can plan to this summer.
Be prepared no matter what.